So he has to back down this one-way street, one scoop at a time. And there he goes with a big scoop of snow. It's amazing more cars don't get hit than do. And he builds these giant mounds of snow so that this little side road can pass. It's about 11 p.m. Wednesday night, and they still have a long way to go to get the streets clear. So here he is, working overtime to make it happen. Well, that's cool.